Hi, I'm Eric DeMatta. Welcome back to Let's Play Teen Titans on the PS2. Let's do this thing I don't want to do!
They're trying to move those crates!
Then I guess it's our job to stop them.
Okay.
This might hurt.
Yes, yes, we got this robot. I am aware of the robot.
Out of the frying pan.
Into the fire.
Alright, we made it, I hope. God, I hate timers. They're bad. In pretty much every game. Like, you're having fun, and then numbers show up and start counting down, and then fun is gone. It's just stress.
Let's see what was so important.
Great.
What do you got?
Dynamite.
I guess we gotta run from an nope. Alright. A, C, 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 B. Alright, cool. Don't care. Hold to charge. New art. Okay. Cyborg's laughing at Clown Beast Boy. That's cool. Oh, we're in prison. Bunch of clones in prison.
Titans, go!
Three steps. Stun them, pick them up, and then give them the toss. Yes,
into my sphere. Got it?
Got what?
Yeah, we got it.
There's one. Come on. Get in the hole. Do we have to do something like this in the Fantastic Four game? I think we did. Alright, thanks, Cyborg. So who's left to kill? Oh, there's this guy. Boom. Alright. Assholes! There he goes. Just fell in. Come on. You're going in the hole, you can't escape. So just surrender. Eye lasers, cool.
Hey,
Wonder who the villain in the prison is. Since you didn't have a boss last level. Yeah, it'd be a bit early to have Slade anyway. No! Ah, fuck! Yeah, this looks like Floyd Lawton. Deadshot. No, you... Ah, you assholes! There we go! There's that dealt with. And I gotta kill these fucking pot shotters. Good, I missed the healing item. Yay. Starfire's really fucking strong! More enemies, and a cutscene, I guess. Okay. Move, move, move! It's gonna go! Come on, yes! Are you dead? You will be. Starfire might be my favorite character to play in this game. She's really, really good! With their superpowers, they unite. Teen Titans. Na, 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 na. So I don't have much to say, I'm just kind of playing the game right now. This is kind of fun. Now that there's no time limit. Yes, all right.
Okay, how do we deactivate this?
Throw something at him. That should do it.
Cyborg's right. Find anything you can throw.
How about the minions?
Girl, I like your style.
Kung Fu! I don't really have much to say. We're fighting Slade minions in a prison. It's pretty standard fare. Starfire is like really, really, really good. Ah, shit, Nufu. Ah, fuck, it's plasmas. That's who the enemy is here. Alright. So, what are the coins we're collecting for? Oh, good. He's 7 lives now. Release me! Hey, can we get costumes for all the characters where they're dressed as Robin like that one episode? That'd be funny. Sorry, I'm just having fun playing a video game right now. I don't really have anything to say except Plasmas is a weird character and we're gonna be fighting him and that guy's gonna explode. We gotta get away. I'm out of jokes. I'll be funnier next episode once I get caffeinated. Maybe. I don't know what Plasma's droppings do if you get close to him, so I don't want to get close to him. I don't want to find out. I'm not eager to learn this information. I love how Starfire, her range attack, you just go and it's so fucking fast and does so much damage. It's great. Oh, these guys look angry. I'm kind of hungry. Yeah, full health.
Plasmus is gone. We've gotta find him.
We're looking for a big tub of goo.
Minus the tub.
So just a big goo. All right.
I'm glad.
I have a movie for Mindbreak because I gotta finish watching, but I don't want to. It's really not good! Ah! We got one in. There's two more. Of course you'd find it cool, Garfield, you freaking idiot. I gotta find me that last, this reminds me of the Parasite level from Superman 64 on Mano. But I gotta, I gotta find that last prisoner. Plasmus reminds me of Parasite. Thank you. Alright, let's get you gotten rid of. And there we go. I can just focus on killing this last enemy. Or getting a cutscene! Well, that doesn't look good. Or does it? I don't know. And now we got 5 to capture. Okay, this is getting a little boring. No! Put me down, you fool! Release me! Ah, fuck. I got caught! You just gotta catch one last come on, be knocked out, please. There we go. Hey, got him. Going down, I'm assuming. Thank you. Put me down! Yay, I love getting trapped in a ball. Guys, can you stop attacking the thing we have to throw in the bowl? Alright, there we go. One last one. That's Robin. Where's the last criminal? There you are. Hey, we caught them all. We win. What do you get? Do we get more of this? It's getting really kind of repetitive and boring, guys. Oh no, we get to go... Where are we going? Oh, we go in here. Do we gotta catch more people and throw them in a ball? I got 8 extra lives now, cool. Oh, that's a lot of those! To be honest, they are kind of cute.
Don't want to be fighting green slime today.
Well, that's good, because you're fighting purple slime. Hey, we win! Can you fight Plasmus now?
Thank you.
Ah, more of these guys. Cool, alright. Hey, normal goons, not plasmus creatures. Cool. Dude, fucking stop running away! Please stop beaning cans at my head.
Bad news. Plasmus offspring.
I was gonna ask how Beast Boy knows the inside of his nose looks like, but of course he fucking does.
Well, I cannot comment on Beast Boy's nose, but slugworts are quite the delicacy.
I'll bet.
Okay, so what's that weird glitching going around on our health bar? Hey, got fixed. Eh, no! Alright, you wanted it? You got it! One thing about Starfire in this version of Teen Titans that gets a little old is the naivete about everything Earth culture. Like, okay, season one, sure, but after being here for years, you have to at least understand something, right? It's... Like, eventually, a new culture will not seem weird to you, and you'll actually have some idea what anything fucking is. And, I don't know, the joke gets really old with Starfire. That's just my opinion. She's still a cool character. She's still a really good character. Just the naivety, I don't understand what Earth is, gets old. I mean, it's different with Invader Zim, because he views all of the Earth stuff with contempt, so he doesn't want to learn any of it, but she's living with four Earth people. So she should pick frickin' something up. Oh, that was a fun level. Ooh, new move. Okay. Hey, we unlocked Plasma Skid and Fang in Mad Mansion. Cool. Oh, it's Mad Mold! Dr. Light and Control Freak versus Wildebeest, Speedy, and Bumblebee. Cool. Oh, there's the Plasmus!
Looks like the Mountain of Snot is waking up.
Guess we'll fight Plasmus before we call it a video.
Now you know you shouldn't be playing with fire. You might get burned. Never did like cranberry sauce.
So yeah, don't attack him. It does nothing. Throw shit at him.
Great. I'm being attacked by a grape smoothie.
Thank you, Terra Strong.
This got to be new low for opponents.
I don't know, you fought the Teen Titans Go at one time at one point. They're pretty low for opponents.
Give up, you giant shit.
Ow. Okay. Gotta keep moving.
Never did like cranberry sauce.
Thank you, Cyborg. Hey, good boy. You got him.
Give up, you giant zit.
I missed that hit.
Think about it, man. This is the blubberiest thing we've ever fought. Never did like cranberry.
Can you please stop? Cyborg.
What are you, a great goober?
If you're a purple people leader, just remember, I'm not you.
Got to do something about all that blubber.
I think one or two more and we got this in the bag.
If you're a purple people leader, just remember, I'm not deep.
One more then. Alright.
He smells like the underside of a Zornian muck beetle.
Yeah, it's hard to tell with you if that's a good thing or not, Star. Yep, fuck, stop it. Yeah, okay, cool. I don't know how do I do this? It's not letting me do the thing that I need to. I don't want to do this. I want to. There we go. Okay.
This has got to be a new
Cyborg, for fuck's sake. Cyborg, get out of my way, you ass!
Great. I'm being attacked by a grape smoothie.
Just remember, I'm not people.
This has got to be a new low progress.
Just do the thing, Raven, please. There we go. Okay, there we go. Fuck off. All right. How is Beast Boy? Never mind. I don't know how he's able to shoot energy, because even though he's a pterodactyl, pterodactyls, as far as I know, didn't breathe lasers. They're World Godzilla, but whatever. Alright. It's another one. Another boss down. Plasmus.
Interesting.
He looks a lot like the Robin from The Batman. Oddly, I hated The Batman, but that's just me. Okay, what's next? New move. Okay. Hotspot, Plasma, Stalker Light, Red Raven. Oh, you're playing with the Hive Soldier. Cool. Playing a bit of tennis.
Wonderful! We have escaped the darkness!
Have we?
Does anyone ever? Really?
What do you mean, Robin?
Nothing. Just a hunch.
Yeah. Lunch sounds good. Who's buying?
And we will call it here. I'm Merrick D'Amato. Ciao. Hi, thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!